Hi, you guys. My name is Amber. I want to be America's next top model, but I'm not tall enough. I'm only 5'1", and my dog has this weird habit of eating my fucking underwear.
Bella, why do you eat my underwear?
What is up? That's my beautiful Christmas tree, and those are the presents we have under them. Because I love Christmas. It makes me happy and warm and fuzzy inside. And sometimes I get so excited I cry. Because I love Christmas. I love giving back to my family who gives me nothing in fucking return. I spend all my money on buying them presents. And what do they buy me? Nothing. Last year someone bought me a pair of fucking dollar store headphones. Whoopty fucking do. Oh, and I got a keychain last year with a high heel on it. Lucky me, right? Go Amber. What did I buy them? Fucking nice ass gifts? It's bullshit, but whatever. My mom's like, it's better to give than to receive. So I'm really trying to go with that notion, but I don't know. And then she's always like, if you do good, good will come back to you, but I'm not feeling a whole lot of good coming my way. Like, I just feel like my luck is getting shittier and shittier, but whatever, okay? Who cares? Let me show you my fucking awesome stocking I made, because I'm just super fucking proud of it. You know, and it's really not even that great, but Amber. Yeah. It's terrible. It looks like a 4-year-old made it. I also made Jacob's stocking. Jacob F. I mean, that's pretty fucking raw, right? And then, let's see. What other exciting things can I show you? Let me show you this ornament that I made. I made this in, like, the 8th grade, okay? I sewed it and everything in home economics. It took me 4 fucking days to make this tiny fucking stocking with my name on it, okay? 4 fucking days worth of work right here, okay? And let me just tell you, it was worth all fucking 4 days. Because I fucking love it, and I put it on my Christmas tree every fucking year. You bet I do. Every fucking year it's on my Christmas tree. Oh, yeah. Every year. But, again, my name is Amber, and I make random videos of me talking about things that probably don't make a lot of sense to anybody other than people that know me. So, subscribe to my channel because at times I can be quite entertaining, and I give away free shit every week. So, I can't wait to show you guys what I will be giving away this week. Well, next week because it's next Monday. It's just Bella! It just came in the mail. It's from Tokyo. It is the cutest fucking thing ever. It's an iPhone case. It's so cute. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I can't help but tell you. It's Hello Kitty. Oh my god, I fucking love it. Anyways, so subscribe to my channel. Bye, you guys. Oh my god, you guys. I have discovered, well, not really discovered because I've known about these for years, but I'm in love. For the first time in my life, I'm truly in love with something. And I'm gonna show you what it is. I fucking love these things. They're like the most addicting fucking cake in the world. I wanna go back to the store, and I've already ate a whole box of them. And I know that only 5 of them come in a box, but I've already ate all 5 of them. I love them that much. They're that fucking awesome. So, if you haven't ever had a Christmas tree cake, you need to go buy yourself one and eat, like, a whole box. And if you don't, I will find you, punch you in the face, and shove it in your mouth. Subscribe to my channel, because I'm entertaining and shit. Bye, you guys.